Well, welcome everybody to our Silent Unity prayer service for March. We begin by just feeling our feet on the ground, settling into our chairs, and gently closing our eyes as we enter our prayer time together. Devoting time for prayer is like clicking the refresh button on our devices. As we begin, we are aware of our collective intention to refresh, reset, and renew. Breathing, we slow and still, linking our individuality with the one mind, God. Centered in the great source of all good we can imagine, we begin. Thoughts be still. Let there be peace. Diving deeply within, we enter our sanctuary of peace, where God is and I am. As modeled by the Christ of Jesus, we command the sea to calm. Every thought and emotions are stilled in reverence. Every concern moves towards peace. In peace, I renew as I pray in the silence. By the power of divine wisdom, we know the way to go. We release any thought pattern leading to worry or anxiety, turning our minds to divine wisdom. Divine wisdom is the way of God, the way of intuition and discernment. Step by step, confidently, we proceed. We are wise with the wisdom of infinite mind as we pray. We are one with, and now fully manifest, vigorous life. We are free from thought patterns that leave us feeling vulnerable or weak. We are one with infinite life that is always in motion and always flowing forward, onwards and upwards. We celebrate life as we emphasize well-being now in this moment of silent prayer. As we continue in prayer, we hold in prayer all those who have reached out to Silent Unity, all the names held in prayer in our prayer box, and all those on our own personal prayer lists, perhaps friends or family, perhaps our communities, locally, nationally and internationally. We hold all in prayer as we continue in prayer together. And as we continue to hold those names silently in our hearts, we know that God is the source of all good we can imagine. Any longing of our hearts, any hope in our minds, respond to the knowledge of God of good. We are centered in pure awareness, certain of our rightful claim on plenty and prosperity. With God as our source, we manifest good in the silence. We are radiating centers of peace, blessing the world. May we know our roles as centers of peace. May we be vigilant about our thoughts so that we consciously contribute to the possibility of peaceful interactions throughout the human family. Centered in one mind, one source of peace, may we be blessings in the world. This we pray in the silence. May peace, wisdom, and life be our guiding principles as we gently begin to close our prayer session. Feeling spiritually refreshed, reset, and renewed. Blessing those with whom we pray. Blessing all. We conclude with the prayer for protection. The light of God surrounds us. I am light. The love of God enfolds us. I am love. The power of God protects us. I am power. The presence of God watches over us. I am presence. Wherever we are, God is. I am divine. And all is well. Amen.